Hi guys, so I've come out tonight looking for fresh fruit and veg. Got some grapes right there. Bunch of wasps in them, so I'm not sure if I want to chance that. Don't know how hot. It hasn't been as hot today, but it's still pretty warm. Don't know how hot those things are, how long they've been out, but that's cream cheese. Looks like maybe a box of cereal over there, Fruit Loops. There's some Little Debbie cakes. And some orange juice. Don't know if that's anything in there. Alright. Wish us luck. Okay, it's a really, really light haul tonight. Because we really don't need anything. We went out specifically for fruit and veg, and so that's what we got. What did I do with the broccoli, Rachel? Did I put it in the back? Oh, there it is. So we got this absolutely beautiful package of broccoli. I can't even imagine why that was thrown out, but there was only one, and so that's what we got. Two really, really nice looking bunches of bananas. And then I actually got 12 of these cream cheese with mixed berry. I didn't realize. Let's see, one, two. Yeah, I didn't realize how many I had here. September 5th, still in date. There we are. So, don't know why those were thrown out. But basically, it was an entire case. There were a few more still in the dumpster that were just too far away out of my reach, and I couldn't get them. Already stopped at a friend's house and gave her 4 packs. And she shares. There's a neighbor on each side of her. So, that's 3 of the families that I deliver to. And basically, I take to my friend in the middle, and she just distributes them to the people on the other side. And that was all they wanted, basically, was 4 packs. So, we have, I thought we had 4 in here, but we actually have 8. Okay. So, we'll probably be giving a little more of that away, because we just don't need that much. And then there's 1 package of these chocolate croissants. And yeah, they're dated today. I like that they at least mark them down and try to get rid of them before they throw them out. Not all places do. Some throw out perfectly good stuff like we see right here. And then there's the shells and cheese dinner, which the top was squished, and I'm assuming that's why that was thrown out. Best Buy 6/1/19. Okay, so that is expired, so, but that's okay. I mean, it's macaroni and a little packet of cheese. And then 2 boxes of cereal, Fruity Diamonds, and that's kind of like Fruity Pebbles. And the box just got squished a little open, but the packaging is completely closed. And then 1 of Graham Crunch. And that's like, what's it called? Teddy Grahams or something like that. I don't know. Some kind of graham cracker cereal. Anyway, it's completely sealed, but just got squished. So that's going to be all right. And still in date. And this one, oh, I don't know where its date is. Doesn't matter. I'm sure it's fine. So, again, it's a fairly light haul, but it's just what our family needed and didn't need any more. We're still able to share with some other people. Ah, there we go. May 17th of 20. So, yeah, still very much in date. So, shared with some people. We'll give some of things to my daughter's friends. If they want some, and we'll stick them in the fridge, and, you know, the kids can have them on toast. So have a good night, guys. Please do subscribe if you haven't already.